Yo, what is going on? Today we're pretty much going to have the shortest tutorial I've ever done before, and it's pretty simple. The last video I uploaded was about how to copy text to your clipboard with a button, and also how to paste whatever is on your clipboard with a button as well. And then I remembered that by default, Flutter's text cannot be selected like this one. Like, I'm clicking right now, and it just, you cannot select it. But this text right here, you can select it without any problem whatsoever. And you can copy, of course. So how do we do that? It's really simple. So this container is this text right here. This container is this text. And then we have the text field right here. You can see the comments, obviously. So as you can see, these two containers right here, this one and this one right here, they both have the same text widget. And that's why you can't select it, because the text widget by default cannot be selectable. And if I hit save, this updates and now this text cannot be selected anymore. So how do we change that? It could not be more simpler. Now, I do think that by default, the text widget should be selectable, because more often than not, you want the user to be able to select the text. So, you know, I'm not sure why that's done this way, but whatever. All you gotta do is type in selectable text instead of text, okay? This is a text widget just the same as the other one, and I'm pretty sure it has the exact same properties and classes. Maybe they're a little bit different, but as you can see, that you have a lot of options still. In fact, it kind of seems like you have more options with this one. Because as you can see right here, you know, you have some sort of control over the drag start behavior and whatever. So I'm pretty sure you will not feel limited by this class right here. But anyway, now that I've typed selectable text, all I gotta do now is hit the save button and boom, I can already select this. Like, you can do select all, you can do everything that is expected, and you can copy it. And then of course you can just come over here and paste it. That's as simple as it gets. So this is pretty much it. This is all I wanted to show you on this video. Because I'm pretty sure you will eventually need to have selectable text so that your users can copy it. Maybe you have an app that has a blog or an article or of some sort, or just some code that you want your users to copy and you don't necessarily want to give them a button. Whatever may be the use case, now you know exactly how to take care of it. So keep that in mind. If you want to make your text selectable by the user, just use the selectable text class instead of the text class. That's about it. Even though this video is super quick, I hope it still helped you. If it did, you already know, hit that like button and subscribe for more Flutter tutorials. That's about it. Thank you so much for watching. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.